you trying to pose?
Sure.
Okay. Hey guys, it's me, Kia, here. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to make a tie-dye slime. So this tie-dye slime, you need some water, which is already in my container. You need clear glue, tie-dye of your choice, baking soda, and contact solution. So, first thing that you want to do is get your water and your clear glue and pour it into your container. And then you want to mix. I'm going to go get a new mixer. And then once you do that, you want to add your baking soda. I mean, not baking soda. You want to add your tie-dye, which I'm using blue, because why not? Even though I make a lot of blue
slime. Get to see all my friends again right now.
I don't know, but tie-dye blue turns out really good.
And where you going?
We crawling.
Where you going?
My sister's over there being weird.
We're crawling.
So as you guys can see, I need a tote so I can make this video better, but oh well. I don't got time to go find one. So, okay. So, as you guys can see.
She's crawling.
Now that it's completely solidified and blue, you want to add your baking soda. Which for baking soda, all you need is one pinch of baking soda. That's what you want to add, one pinch of baking soda. And now you just want to mix. Now once you add your baking soda, you want to add your contact solution or any activator that you're using. Right now, I'm kind of using contact solution. I'm gonna switch my activator to contact solution because contact solution forms way quicker than Tide. So I'm gonna be using both activators depending on what I have at the houses. So yeah, as you can see. And if you go to Hoyne Elementary School, like this video and comment who you are, and you will win a free slime. And I'm also going live on Musical.ly for my red velvet slime that looks just like this, but it's red velvet slime. This one is going to be blue crystal slime because it's way better. Now you want to keep mixing until it starts pumping up. So now that it's clumping up, you can kind of take it off of your mixing tool or utensil or whatever you're using. I don't know what you're using. And then you want to start kind of mixing and playing with it. I'm going to come a little closer so you guys can see. I'm actually holding it. It's not the best idea, but it'll be fine. I don't know how long I've been alive. For 3 minutes. Okay. So now you want to start playing with it. As you guys can see, it's sticky, but that's okay. You don't want to add too much activator because if you do, you'll overactivate it. So let's see. Nana, what are you doing?
Washing dishes.
No. So as you guys can see, you do that. You want to start mixing. So as you guys can see, if it's still sticky like this, you do need to add just a tiny bit more activator. But first you want to start stretching it to see if it'll start clumping up. As you guys can see, mine is getting like actually thick. So, yeah. Mine's just getting thick and not sticky. So I'm going to keep playing with it. As you guys can see, mine got thick, which is actually really good. This is what the slime looks like. I wish it looked like this. have on one light, guys. Sorry for the bad lighting, but it works. So right now I'm kind of making the slime like this. Comment down below if you guys want to see the slimes that I have in my slimatory that I have not sold yet. So yeah, right now I'm going to be playing with the slime. So I'm going to keep playing with it until I get it the texture that I need it to be. And I'm also going to be showing you guys the red velvet slime that I made. Right now it's in the freezer getting kind of clearing up. So we're going to keep playing with the slime.
Tummy time.
For who, my sister?
Yeah.
Okay, so right now I have the camera on my sister's walker, so that's why the quality is really bad. Okay guys, so as you guys can see, now the slime is perfect. As you can see, comment down below if you want to win a free slime, but you have to go to Hoyne Elementary School if you want a free slime. So yeah, and also I'll be giving away two slimes. One is going to be a clear slime, one is going to be a goose, one's going to be not a clear slime. So yeah, whoever shows the most love will win a slime, and then the second, whoever shows the most love will get a clear slime. Whoever's in second place will win a not clear slime. So this is what this slime looks like. It's still kind of sticking. It was actually really, really good. People say it takes 2 days to get slimes clear, but really if you just add baking soda, it doesn't really take 2 days. Because as you guys can see, that slime is actually clear. So let's keep playing with it, And then to get all the excess stuff off, just kind of roll around your surface. And then to get all the excess stuff out of the container, there and just kind of start poking with it and playing with it, and as you guys can see, it starts getting better and better and better. So now now the texture is good. I'm gonna set the camera up once I get all the slime off my hands. Slime is good, very good actually. So let's see, it's stretchy, it's like perfect. So you guys have to go to Hoyne to win a free slime, and I will be delivering it to you handmade. Trying to get this angle good. Okay, that's a good angle. Okay, so let's see. Now as you guys can see, the slime is better. I'm gonna start posting like this because this angle is really good. Ooh. Mama, look at how I'm posting.
That's true.
Because this angle is very good. Okay, so this is the blue one that I made. This is the blue slime. It's a clear slime. So you guys have to show love to win this slime.
Like and subscribe.
Yeah, what my mom said. Like and subscribe. Because if you don't want this slime, what is wrong with you? This slime is really, really good. And this slime comes with a container. I'm going to make it bigger. And then it comes with a container. It takes about 5 minutes to make it. It takes about 3 minutes to make it, 5 minutes to make it not sticky. Do not add too much activator, you will overactivate it. And now I'm just... It's very good, like this slime is so good. So now I'm going to show you guys how I make my slimes bigger. don't have that much cooked glue left, so I'm just gonna make it a little bit bigger. You can also make slime bigger with water. I'm not really gonna do that with this one right now, because this one is way too good. And I added water to this one, so I'm just gonna add more water to this one to make it bigger. I'm gonna go get my water. I'm gonna make this bigger off camera because it's gonna take too long. Okay, guys, so that is.
They like to see it when you make it on camera, though.
I know.
That's how you get your views on.
But I've been filming for 10 minutes. That's about the size of my.